Cheryl Hedrick was one of the greats, a middle linebacker for the Kansas City Chiefs in the very first Super Bowl. No 10 yards there were tougher than those from his bed to his tub. 9 years of pro ball left Hedrick with roving arthritis. This morning, the hands that could trip a pass receiver by the toe can barely lift a comb. Many of those early players wear their trophies.
Can you turn it on, please?
Hall of Famer Jim Otto is held together with steel rods and screws. He had 16 knee operations during his career with the Raiders.
Maybe I was insane.
Broke his nose 24 times. And doctors rebuilt his back twice.
It's a little hardware store there.
I knew there was something rattling in there.
Only the bionic man had more parts.
Just think, if they could make me a knee like that, like Lee Majors had, I could kick field goals for 90 yards and I'd still be playing. I guess I want to play.
This was Jim Otto's first artificial knee. And this was his second. He's had five. It's cost him $250,000 to put his body back together. That's about what he earned in the first 10 years of playing pro ball. In Hendrick's best year, he made 17.5. Now his insurance has played out, and so is his savings.
I was sure I was going to play football till I was 70.
But at 55, Hedrick has no job.
Well, looky there.
Only memories.
And Hank Stramwell.
His doctor has some, too.
Well, he said, working on you is like working on an old tree.
To scrape the calcium buildup off Hedrick's spine would take an operation lasting 72 hours.
Most players don't understand exactly what's going to happen to their body after football.
Otto put the ball in play 18,000 times. That's a lot of snaps, crackles, and...
I was never really a great athlete, so I always had to take it to the limit and a little bit more.
Man, these are great football players.
Now, Otto is out of sports entirely.
Ray Nitschke, he gave me some pain. Ray broke my face one time.
Pass.
Son of a gun.
Pass.
Hedrick still competes.
Pass.
In the only game he can. He has become a professional bridge player, one of the best in the country.
You sweat just like you do in football. And
absolutely.
You get tired just like you do in football.
The opponents may be older, but no less lion-eyed. And his are still quick.
Heart.
The old champ is out there on the playing field. If not in body, in mind.
We'll get one right here in a minute, partner.
Bob Dotson, NBC News, Fort Worth.